Welcome to Rolling Stone News, I'm Adisa Duke. Actor Jaleel White, whose character Steve Urkel in Family Matters was a cultural mainstay in the 90s, is getting into the cannabis business with his own brand. His It's Purple line, which he is producing in partnership with 710 Labs, comprises variations of the Purple Urkel strain. White told Forbes, quote, "The thing that always stood out to me was there was no clear brand leader for Fire Purple Weed. It made no sense to me that no company of significance had claimed this lane. So why not me? I feel a little bit like Willy Wonka. The flavor came out so similar to grape candy." It's Purple will launch in California on April 20th. It will also be available in eighths and as noodle doinks, featuring hand-rolled joints with fusilli noodle tips. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your culture news, visit rollingstone.com.